okay? You seem gloomy.
How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door. The flaw in the program needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located, and you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it. Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skeltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
I get we have to fight Sentinel, but I just don't see how it goes.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in the way that's sanitary.
See yourself doing this.
Let's do it.
more in here.
Faces about to freeze off. I'd advise you to limit your travel in the area. It's not safe with all the protests going on.
Guy spotted. Got a hostile.
That's odd.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
I'll go investigate.
Got one. Over there.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Got one of those auto turrets over there.
Damn it.
On your go, Ghost Lead.
Hey, he's down!
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear. Got a hostile position there. I got eyes on a gun turret. Nice job.
Let me see what we're up against.
Okay, let's see what we've got here.
There's a whole swarm of them. Enemies on alert. Stay quiet.
Hostile identified. Over there.
Central, do you
contact?
We need backup.
Combat drone action. Time to shine, buddy.
Good kill. Heavy's down. He's dead.
Smoke. You're dead.
Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
Keep playing, asshole!
One less enemy sniper.
Eliminated one hostile drone.
I hit one.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. What happened? Where is everyone?
The soldiers, they just came in here and took the programmers.
Took them where?
I hear they were taking them to the security office at the data farm. I still can't believe it.
I'll see what I can do. Appreciate your help.
Deep rest, boss.
later.
You go. I'll catch you.
Tell me more information about this.
That's all the information I have!
This is not good. I'm gonna look around.
Spotted one there. got eyes on an automated gun. Crap. A recon drone.
I'll size him up. Starting scan.
Now they can't hide.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Got anything you want to tell me?
You know everything. Don't kill me.
Let me...
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her... You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Come on. Hey, look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or... think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so... I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm going!
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skeltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
heads up. Bad guy over there. Spotted one there. Kill Nomad.
Find Sergeant Ken, or the next scene passing through your mind will be a bullet.
I've already told you everything. There's nothing left.
catch up.
Combat drones out.
Located a bad guy over there.
Combat drone's battery is drained.
Could have used that.
You're gonna be so sorry you messed with me. Ilsa's gonna carve you up into bite-sized pieces. She's gonna make you beg for her to send you to hell.
I'm shaking in my boots. Now, give me the prison door code.
211-01805. I'm telling you because I know you won't get in. Rosebud will take you out with a headshot before you even get close to that keypad.
That guy over there. You're on the objective.
Hello. No need to fear. I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
I've told you everything, I promise.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
What is this?
Why are you here?
What do you want?
Hi.
Whoa.
No need to be afraid. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks. See you around.
You're not supposed to be here.
Gotta work on my beach bod.
Clean kill, Ghost.
Shut up. Hear Davey got reassigned to the drone program?
Davey Jones? He's a microbiologist.
I dare you to shut the hell up. Over there.
Nicely done.
We stole a plane. We could fly low, go to New Zealand.
Got one. Over there.
Did you skip geography or something? New Zealand is 2,000 kilometers away.
That guy spotted.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
Tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television. And get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break.
No.
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good.
It's a brand new day, Oroa. My name is Aiden, and this is...
Got one. Over there.
Stay tuned for the news.
Damn! Respect! Target hit.
I'm moving up.
up!
Contact here. You're the rally point.
Get a better look at the area.
This will give us the advantage.
Rocket launcher ahead. Be careful. That's the stuff.
TPS reports, okay? This isn't optional. This isn't if you feel like it. All TPS reports...
Heads up. Bad guy over there. Outstanding.
Wait. Oh, something's off here.
Wait, how strange is this? Hey.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it. Thanks, stranger. Greetings.
Continue to lead our world into the future. We must first and foremost.
This is the exact location of what you're looking for.
Thanks for having my back.
Enjoy the following products in your Skelltech wellness package. As always, appreciate your input. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI.
Coast Actual, do you copy? This is Nomad. I can receive traffic on Cyclops. Night vision on.
Ranger on target.
Herzog always gets what she wants.
There's notes.
Got a hostile position there. All day, baby. Hostile identified. Over there.
That's the stuff. Scanning the perimeter.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Shit! Sniper set to fire.
Got a sniper ready to shoot. About
about to fire.
Get some! Light those suckers up!
Good kill. Sniper eliminated.
To that new position over there.
We're on the way.
Heads up, bad guy over there. Located a bad guy over there. Combat drone deployed. We've got a hostile position there.
Got one. Over there.
Heads up, bad guy over there. Eyes on hostile. Heads up, bad guy over there.
I have the handprint and the codes from Sergeant Kent. You ready?
Oh, man.
This isn't gonna happen without you, Carl. Your friends need you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll get some transport.
Your friends and I will meet you outside the prison. And Carl?
Yeah?
You'll do fine.
Drone in sight. I'll give you a better look.
Man, this is bullshit.
That's it. Schedule a ton of hostiles.
Is out. Breacher identified.
Gift.
You ain't leaving me behind.
Hit the target.
floor out.
My name's Nomad. I'm here to rescue you.
This is a jailbreak?
Yeah. Carl Chisholm is waiting outside, ready to take all of you to safety.
Carl? Carl's here?
He is. Now, come on.
Made a statement.
Out of juice. We lost him.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Get him.
We got them all here. Moving to your location.
Hurry up! Let's go!
Carl, is that really you?
Yes! Now come on!
Oh, I never thought I'd be happy to see your ugly mug.
Come on! Let's get going!
I believe she's gone.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna miss her.
No. I don't think I will. You can tell Jace. The back door to that program is gonna stay open.
You guys gonna be all right?
I hope so. We were in contact with the R&D Center in Whaler's Bay. They were able to help us out, at least at first. So, we'll head there. But, there's a soldier. Rosebud?
I've had the pleasure.
And there were rumors that Herzog would let Rosebud hunt down escaped prisoners. It wasn't official, but they do it. She has every reason to come after us now.
I'll keep an eye out for info on Rosebud. For now, you guys do what you can. Stay healthy.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure we got everyone out. Then we'll be on our way. Good luck out there.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that.
We're just trying to live in peace. You best respect that.
Hey, Jace, we made sure that back door is staying open.
In the programs?
Bitch of a warden is forcing them to work. Most of them got away.
Most. And the others? God. You don't imagine it. You know the risks, the lives. But you can't believe you're really gonna lose anyone.
We do what we can, Jace. We lost some people out there today, but there are hundreds more depending on us.
Yeah. Of course. Thank you for what you're doing out there. For all those people. And for me.
Sure.
I'm gonna get back to it now. Let me know if you make any more progress.
buying any stocks for the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it the way that's sanitary.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this?
Seriously, man, you need to recover. You're way better with drone technology than I am. I need you out there.
Well, you're just gonna have to suck it up, Buttercup. Maybe if you had paid attention in cross-training.
I did, asshole. But it's your specialty. I'm just not as good with those things.
We all have our part to play, right? You've got your wheelhouse, and we all stay pretty much out of your way when you're working. That's how this goes. Keep pushing yourself with new challenges. Learn everything you can. Rally other folks to fill in the gaps.
That's great and all. But I still need you, man.
Aw, you like me. You really like me.
I don't know why I bother.
Brother, I know what you're doing, and I appreciate it. I do. God knows I feel useless as hell holed up here. You're just gonna have to find another me.
Another you? Like that could possibly exist anywhere.
Aw, I may cry.
Go to hell. I'm not loving how remote this place gets. Things get bad, I don't have a nurse on call like you do.
Great, let's trade places.
I don't like it, man.
Just make sure you keep enough bandages to take care of things before they get bad. Try not to start wrapping your ouchies during a gunfight, though, eh? I remember how slow you are at it from cross-training. Imagine if you have more than one wound.
Give me a break.
And stockpile syringes. They're good for treating your wounds. They'll save you if you're close to done. I mean it. You should be able to find plenty of med supplies out there. Hospitals, outposts, houses, whatever. Don't forget to look.
Gee, I didn't know you cared so much.
Are you done? Because I can't come save your ass right now, so don't screw around.
This environment's pretty intense. Got any tips for operating out there?
I mean, you know the drill, man. Don't get behind on drinking water. Dehydration will sneak up on you quick. The fresh water here is safe. These folks use it regularly. Keep that canteen topped off, and don't forget to eat. There's food to forage everywhere, safe plants and wild game. Craft rations when you have time. And don't be above dumpster diving, brother.
That's good.
You know all this.
Well, it doesn't hurt to hear it again.
You trying to make me feel useful?
Maybe.
Thanks.
We got a real problem, man.
What, we out of sour mix?
I mean it. These wolves, they're not regular nuggets.
Yeah, people talk around here. Everyone's scared shitless of them. Harbingers of doom, they say, yada, yada, yada.
They knew everything I was doing. They're trained, just like us. I can only guess the Walkers knew people.
Well, that's not good.
No, it's not. They're ghosts, without the constraints.
I'll go find the sour mix.
I must be some kind of idiot.
Dude, you couldn't have seen Hill switching sides like that.
No, I should have seen that coming.
That shit is on him, not you. He made his choice.
How did things get so screwed up?
I can't begin to answer that. So what now?
We got Skell. He's here.
I don't want to tell you how to do your job, but that guy...
What?
I'm just saying. I don't trust him.
Yeah, well, what choice do we have? He says he's got a plan to get control of the drones.
I'll bet he does.
Well, we gotta do something. How you holding up?
Shit, man, I'm golden. Hang on, I've been working on my dance routine.
You probably need to get out of that bed first.
Yeah, my audition at Juilliard may have to wait.
I hope you have a backup plan. Because that leg's done.
This is killing me. I'm useless here.
You've helped these people.
Sure, I talked them through some guard rotations and security protocols, but still.
We're all doing what we can. I'd rather have you in the fight, but at least I know this place is locked down.
I just can't stand thinking I'm slowing you down.
And I'm just glad you're still around to bug the shit out of me.
Eh, bite me.
This is a pretty fancy setup for some backwoods yokels.
You're telling me. I've seen a lot of this stuff before, like in army hospitals, if you get my drift.
Wouldn't doubt it.
This is as good as any med hooch we've ever had.
Yeah, well, all things being equal, I'd rather be in one of our camps. At least I'd know I signed up for it. This shit with Walker has my head spinning.
I still can't believe it.
What if it was him all along?
What do you mean?
What if Walker was the target?
That.
Think about it. They send us to find a missing ship. Conventional guys can do that. Shit, even the Coast Guard. But why us?
Jesus.
They've had a hard-on for him since the Middle East, and you know it. And now he's here? It just doesn't add up.
Yeah, but Walker, he's just...
I saw him. I saw him do it. Smoke ghosts just like they were any other assholes.
But they'd have said something.
Would they? They know our history.
Christ. Give me the good old days when a bad guy was a bad guy. You just knew. This is friggin' whacked.
Later, brother.
Later.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that. From farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. You've been at it pretty hard, boss. You look like you need to rest.
Thank you.
got a hostile. I have eyes on him.
Tell me where to find Rosebud, or you'll be picking bits of your skull off the floor.
I already told you everything I know.
Expect heavy resistance. The rebels are organized and dangerous.
Today's the day you get to save your own life. Assuming I like the answers to your questions.
Please! I'll tell you anything!
I'm looking for Rosebud. Where is she?
I don't know!
Wrong answer.
Wait! Wait! Look, a couple of civilians managed to escape, okay?
What's that have to do with Rosebud?
She got her hands on another survivor and tortured him until he gave up the location of the two runners. They ran off towards the forest northeast of Anchor Point Station.
And Rosebud went after them?
Yeah, after she killed the survivor.
Hello there. I'm looking for a bunch of civilians who are on the run. Now, they were supposed to meet up here. You seen anything?
That's everything I know, I swear.
I'm looking for some info about something. Can you help me?
That's everything.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
You should see the engines coming out of those factories for drones. They make drones here.
Okay,
I don't know what you want me to
there.
Tell you. We're ripping bullshit with 10-year-old tech if we're lucky. You can't tell me.
Got a hostile position there. Eyes on a hostile. Seeing a support unit on target.
Greetings, stranger. Oh. Hey, come here.
Don't shoot! I surrender. Please don't shoot.
Relax. I'm here to help.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were one of them.
I thought there were two of you out here.
There were. I mean, we managed to escape, but it was all too much. I decided to hide, but my friend, she couldn't take it anymore. She went after the wolves herself.
That's a good way to get killed.
She didn't care. She figured it was a lost cause anyway. Can you help her? Please? She was headed to Lake Balkington. Please find her and save her.
I'll see what I can do. Awesome. Thanks.
No one ever said you had to like it.
Hello.
Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey, calm down now. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save you.
Hey, I can't run from these people anymore. Someone has to stop them.
Yeah, and that someone is me. These people are dangerous. Leave this to a professional.
Fine. I don't know what I'm doing anyway, but you have to stop Rosebud. You have to kill her.
Any idea where I could find her?
She had us cornered, and she knew it. So she took her time, that sick bitch. She went back to her camp. It's northwest of the lake, I guess, to resupply. But she'll be back soon. You can count on that.
Good. Then I'll be waiting for her. Now run back and find your friend. The two of you head to Air One. You'll be safe there.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna finish this. Thanks. Appreciate it.
A wolf on target.
There's a wolf there.
Shot, Ghost Lead. Heads up. I've spotted. Little wolf.
What?
Down.
Copy.
there.
Whatever is on here must be important.
Engage us.
Big one. You've been revving high all day.